Hello, this is Daniel with Off Leash Georgia. I'm here with my new friend Lola. She's a 5-month-old Rottweiler. Her parents have enrolled us in our 2-week board and train program, just complaining of general puppy issues. Lots of jumping on people, not really listening, lots of chewing on things that they shouldn't chew on. So let's see what Lola knows. Lola, come. Come. Lola, sit. Lola, down. Lola, down. Lola, do you know how to place? I think we're getting lucky on the place. That not very timid of the place, but I don't think she understands what place means. All right, Lola, let's see how you walk on a leash. So lots of pulling, not very engaged with me while I have her on a leash. I love that she's excited about jumping on the place item. That shows me that she's sort of curious and has some confidence. A lot of dogs struggle to get on this, so I'm excited to work with Lola over the next 2 weeks and working on getting Lola both on leash and off leash reliable. Check back in 2 weeks to see how we did.